Hi YouTubers, I'm glad you're here. Thank you very much for joining me today. Supposedly at 8:29 a.m. local time there near the border with Oklahoma, Kansas had a 3.2 earthquake. It's like, wow. There was a lot of aftershocks. Let me show you. We got one right there. And right there. Okay. And I'll show you the seismic signature if I can. Make this bigger. Okay, right there. And then there was another one right there. Yeah, there was a lot of them. It's like, wow. Let me bring it over some more. Another one right there. If I can make that one bigger too. Right there. Yeah, it just, and then it rattled. Oh my goodness. It just shook and shook. I want to look at the seismic signature here. I got two of my grandsons here, so you might. Yeah, look at that. I don't know. I don't know if I can make that bigger. Yeah. And then, yeah, it just rattled. Look at that. Yeah, let's pull this here. This is all tectonic. Oh, no. No, no. Harmonic volcanic tremors. Wow. Yeah, that's really interesting. And look how long it rattled. Probably for almost an hour. And then they're not reporting any aftershocks or anything like that. Let me go to this one. It's marked in red. Yeah, right there. Yeah, it'd be this right here. And then, yeah, there's just all kinds of stuff. Look at that. Boom, 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 boom. Almost like an unzipping. Let me bring this over. I'm going to try and make this bigger. Okay. Yeah, this is tectonic. With, let me bring it over here. See what we got going on. Yeah. Let me go to the spectrogram. Oh, have to make it smaller to show you that. Right there. Look at that. It's like, wow. And then there was another one. Let me bring this over. If I can. Another one more recently when I pulled the files. Right there. That would have been 1731. 1131 today. And there's another one. Let's go to its seismic signature. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to go to Google Earth. Yeah, see, that's volcanic. What in the heck is going on? I did find this document from 1999, October. Three previously unknown volcanic features in Riley and Marshall counties of northeast Kansas have been located and studied by the researchers at the Kansas Geological Survey based at the University of Kansas. Known as kimberlite, these deep pipes of volcanic material exploded to the surface about 90 million years ago. Nine other kimberlites in Riley County have been known to geologists. Kimberlites are scientifically important because they provide information about deep subsurface and because they are composed of the type of igneous rock that are the source of diamonds. I'll give you a link to this paper. Now, being so close to Oklahoma, yeah, my first thought is fracking that caused these earthquakes. There was a 4.3 in 2014. Let me bring this up. October 2014. It was shallow, only 5 kilometers in depth. Today's earthquake was 6.2 miles in depth. Now, there was one earthquake. Let's see. Let me bring this over here. It does show up on the monitor that I downloaded. That was a 3.4, which was yesterday. And that one was 0.6 miles in depth. Two people reported to USGS that they did feel that earthquake, and it was given an intensity level of 3. Today's earthquake, intensity level 3. 3 people said they felt it. No reports were sent in to EMSC about these earthquakes. They have it listed near Danville. Here's the felt reports. We got one here. Intensity level 3 from Anthony. Harper. Intensity level 2. And intensity level 2 from Harper. So intensity level 3 means it was felt noticeably indoors but not always recognized as an earthquake. Standing automobiles might have been rocking slightly. Vibration like a passing truck. Did you guys feel any of these earthquakes recently there in Kansas? You know, it's bad enough that our jet stream is basically broken. Earthquakes are increasing around the world. Let me bring this over to show you that other earthquake right there. It showed up on this monitor. You can see it's got a, yeah, it just kind of built up and popped. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Yeah. And you can see, I hope you can see all the ones marked in red down here. That means that the monitor, the equipment picked up the earthquake, sent a message to the seismologist saying, hey, you guys, we got an earthquake. Yeah, another one there. Another one there. Let me bring this down a little bit. Let's see here. All right. Another one there. Oh, I think that's the one I already showed you. Okay, we got, or is it right there maybe? Or there? I don't know. Got another one marked in red there. Another one marked in red there. Yeah, quite a few before this morning earthquake. And then afterwards, we got 1, 2, 3. Maybe 4 marked in red. This other one here, more recent when I downloaded the files, is not marked in red. Yeah. They have nothing marked since this 3.2. And currently, as of 12:28 p.m. Central Daylight Time, I believe they're the same time as I am. Yeah, this is what it's showing. You can see. Yeah, let's pull this. This is more recent. So I'll extract that and take a look at what we got going on here. We'll make this larger to see the seismic signature. Yeah. That's all I have right now, what I pulled. Yeah, and this is those other earthquakes, but there's been more since then. Interesting. Yeah. So, did you feel it? Once again, did you feel any of these earthquakes? How have your animals been acting? Look at that. Holy cow. Yeah. Have they been more clingy? Have they been more nervous? Yeah, this is what they call. Let me make that bigger. You should recognize that, those that follow me. Yeah, blobs of magma. Can you imagine that? Blobs of magma in Kansas? Yeah. What are your thoughts? Please always be prepared for some sort of disaster. And then you have a little more confidence that you're safer. You know, you've done what you can. You know, baby steps, do a little bit at a time. Food, water, medical supplies, things for the pets. Don't forget the pets. And as always, I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.